Hello dear kids, today we are going to learn on a new topic called articles. Articles are of three types: a, an, the. A, an, the are the three types of articles which are used in front of nouns. Nouns are nothing but the name of a person, place, animal, things. Okay. And these two articles, a, an, are used in front of singular nouns. A and an articles are used in front of singular noun. And this third article, the article, is used in front of both singular and plural nouns. Singular means single, one of something. Plural means more than one. So any object which is one, single, in front of that we are going to use a or an. And the is used for both singular articles, singular noun and plural nouns. So just now we will see when to use a article and when to use an article. Okay. So you can see here, these are the letters of alphabet, English alphabet. Okay. I have colored these letters in red color. Okay. So the color which is the red color letters are vowels. A, E, I, O, U. These are vowels. And the letters which are in blue color are consonants. Other than these five letters, these five vowels, the remaining letters in English letters are consonants. The blue color letters are all consonants. Okay. So what are the sounds of these letter? A, E, I, O, O. Okay. So whenever we find any noun, which is beginning with these vowel sounds, so there we use an article. Okay. Whenever we use the noun which is beginning with vowel sound, so there in front of that noun we use an article. Okay. And I have already told you that an is used in front of singular nouns. Like that, a article is you even it is used in front of singular noun. And the nouns which will begin with consonant. The nouns which will begin with consonant, in front of those nouns, a article is used. For example, I will show you. Now I am showing you some examples for this noun. Okay, now I have a noun called ant. So the beginning sound of this, ant is a. So here I will use an article. Okay, I have told you if the beginning sound of any noun is with vowel, then we will use an article. Again here you can see it is umbrella. So umbrella, when I am pronouncing umbrella, the beginning sound of this word is with an vowel, a. Okay, so here again I am using an article. Orange. A. The beginning sound is a. So again I am using here an article. Like that, here it is book. It is singular. At the end we don't have s over here. It is singular. Car is singular. Jar is singular. So book. Book will begin with a consonant. So here the beginning letter is with a consonant. So here we use a article. A book. C. Car. So it is beginning with a consonant. Again we will use here a car. Jar. So the beginning sound is with consonant. So again we are using here a. Now we will see when to use the article, kids. I told you that the will be used in front of both singular and plural nouns. Okay, and it has its own rule. The is used to refer to a specific or particular noun. Example, if I say sun, the sun is unique in whole universe. Okay, we have only one sun. Okay, so in front of that, if I am saying sun, so in front of that we use the sun because it is unique. Like that, sky. Even sky is unique in the universe, so we use there the sky. Okay, we don't have different skies in different space. Only we have one unique sky. Like that, we have unique moon. Okay, specific moon. So the moon. Taj Mahal. So even the Taj Mahal is unique. Okay, we have only one Taj Mahal, so in front of that we use the. Okay, like this. And now if I write here books, so it is plural. Again here I am using the. Cars. The cars. The books. Okay, and the is used when we use the same noun second time. Example, I will tell you, just Seema had an umbrella. Seema had an umbrella. Here for umbrella, so one more example I am giving for the. Seema had dash umbrella. Here the noun is with vowel sound, so I am using an. Now we have completed the sentence. Again, dash umbrella is pink in color. Again we are talking about this noun. If we use the is used when we use the same noun, when we use the same noun for second time. Now I am using the same noun for second time. Here I will use the. Got it, kids? So the umbrella is pink in color. I am talking about that particular umbrella for second time. So I will use the for second sentence. Thank you, kids. Practice the same.